Hey guys, this is D-Car Track right here, and today we are making this video.
We have the Android system in there, and then you want to change your wallpaper.
Google launcher running in the Android system. So the only thing that you would have to do is just go down here where it says wallpaper, or you can then you slide it over. You can pick your own pictures, use your own phone. It just makes things easier for you to navigate through. That's pretty much it. Yeah, the Quattroporte.